Okay guys, welcome back to the Real Life Football Manager. Just having some issues with my face cam. There's my friendly results. Don't look great, but we had some tough teams and we had some good possession. Here's a fixture I'll show you against Tonbridge. Look at the possession, 72%. Chances galore, so I'm going to be stubborn. I'm going to stick with this. We're playing like a Gegen press, 4-5-1. Never really played five across the midfield. But I enjoy the fact that we really do have good possession. Wages, I'm just showing you now, we're 500 over budget, so I can only sell. Can't recruit anything. And when I'm selling, I think I'm going to sacrifice a few reserves first, see what I can ship out to make a difference on that wage budget. So, yeah, I didn't really want to start selling first team yet. I like to leave it a couple of months, see how the season goes, see who I'm not really using, not really relying on. So let's have a look at the team. I might need to sort the bench out. We need to put Weeksy in. He needs to go on the bench. I'm pretty happy, I feel. Yeah, I've left Dudley there. He's a bit out of position, but I feel like we're going to need his creativity. Having some issues here. Come on. Corner to Akers and Ashton. Oh no, Jack McKay. Oh, that's a great start. Great start for Chester, that one. Nice one. Already playing well as well. Look at the possession. Even best chances as well. You know, I've got guys at the back who really I shouldn't think Heddon should let us down, to be honest. It's more pace I'm worried about with the tactics and playing. We leave a high line. That seems to be the theme through the friendlies. Spacing and around the back, it's going to be a theme this year, but I'm going to be quite stubborn and just persist really. I like the way we're playing sometimes that I'm just going to suck some of these goals up, to be honest. So to lose a goal on a corner there is really, really frustrating. Okay, so Dudley's gone. Probably not a bad thing to happen. That's probably a bit of a blessing. I'll throw Weeksy in, put Glendon in centre mid. He can dictate the play. It's probably how we should have started, really, on reflection. There we go. Come on, Steve out. Yes! Big Georgie wearing. He gets the equaliser. Right on the strike of half-time. Just what we needed. As you can see, we're playing really well here. And I'm really pleased. Really, really pleased. I think we'll keep that as it is. Got the momentum. Danny Livesey and grass at the back. Combined pace, I think, is about 10 between them. Thought that was in then. It's another corner for Chester. Really putting the pressure on here. Chasing the second. Performance-wise, I can't ask for any more, really. Just need to get the winner, but we've got to be wary of the counter-attack. Do I need to make any subs? Check the fitness. Glendon wearing. I haven't really got anyone I'm going to replace them with. They might have to ride it out. I can't see any changes. Let's see it off, boys. Come on, let's go and get it. Let's go and get that second. Kind of scrappy game this. No real clear cut chances at the moment. Yeah, I'm really pleased with the way we're playing. I just feel we maybe deserve a bit more here. Come on, lads. Let's have it, eh? Come on, let's knock the ball around. maybe it's not clear cut enough for chances. Maybe it's keeping hold of the ball. Maybe Kears and Ashton are happy with this one. Maybe they're sitting back. Come on, there's enough for a chance here. Weeksy, Steve. Oh, he looks he's offside. Well, looks like it's 1-1. I've said that before, and I've conceded, but I think this is the last action of the match. That should be it, and it is. So, yeah, it says might we feel like we should have won that. We probably should have, yeah. But you know what, I'm content. You know, the performances, ratings-wise, we've done well. A few standouts, big Georgie Glendon at the back. Stats-wise, really, really good. So there's a lot of promise there for the first game. And I'll hopefully see you again soon for our next fixture, which will be... Who have we got next? Let's have a look.